Every day when we walk down the street, we're coordinating our movements with other people. And so we form these coherent crowds. And this is a pattern of human behavior that everyone has noticed but has not been scientifically studied. So we're trying to bring that sort of crowd behavior into virtual reality, into the laboratory, so we can manipulate it and try to understand how an individual responds to their neighbors in a crowd.
What we do in the lab is we combine a wireless position tracking system with rotation data that measures where you're looking in the room, and we combine that with just an off-the-shelf virtual reality display. So the wireless system allows people to walk around unencumbered in a very large space with these simulated virtual people, and it just gives a more natural, realistic experimental setup that really allows us to test how people are behaving in crowds.
So I think the key to understanding collective behavior is how an individual interacts with their neighbors. And for people, that's going to be a visual interaction. And so what we're trying to do in virtual reality is manipulate those virtual crowds in any way we want and measure how the individual participant is responding to the crowd. And that allows us to test our theories in a way that we just couldn't do in the real world.